1. Distract capture. Step 2. Tie up capture. Step 3. Deactivate capture. Aha! You've been captured, capture.
Yay!
And that's how we're going to take down capture.
Bravo! That was a good show. But do we have any other ideas?
But this algorithm to capture CAPTCHA is just perfect. She'll never see us coming.
What you have is one algorithm. Sometimes, when we try to solve a problem, we may come up with different possible solutions. There can be multiple algorithms to solve the same problem.
Multiple algorithms?
Imagine you're going to meet your friends at the park. Before you leave your house, you'll probably need to think about how you'll get there. There may be several different ways you could get there. You can probably think of at least three. One route may have the fewest number of turns, while another might have long, straight streets. And yet another might take a shortcut to reach the park. There can be many ways to do something. And similarly, there can be multiple algorithms to solve a problem. Different algorithms for a task may have differing steps, but will have the same final outcome. Now, coming back to our original example, let's take a look at the different routes you can take to reach the park. In the first route, you'll need to turn right from your house and take St. Mark Street to reach the park. In the second route, you'll need to leave your house and walk straight to Thomas Street to reach the park. In the third route, you'll need to leave your house, turn left, and walk on Hamilton Street to reach the park. Even though these are different algorithms, or routes, the final outcome is that you reach the park. Now you can compare the three routes and choose which one you like the best. For example, you might want the fastest route, the simplest route to remember, or the route with the most scenic view. It's up to you! Having multiple algorithms for a problem means that you can compare algorithms and choose the one that suits you best. That's how multiple algorithms can help us. One of them might be more efficient than another.
We have new plans!
Already? Okay, I'll be CAPTCHA. Show me what you got!
Step 1. Confuse CAPTCHA.
That was a good F. Whoa!
Step 2. Surprise CAPTCHA. Step 3. Deactivate CAPTCHA.
Done, you all! Now that algorithm was brilliant! The trolls now know that having multiple algorithms to choose between can come in handy. Can you think of two different algorithms to go to school?